guys, what the heck? I was supposed to go to this street, but the bridge is overflow. Because I'm trying to get the pen right, so now, look at that guy. She messed up. So now I'm gonna, road is closed, so now I'm gonna have to go back that way to get the pen right. Wagwan people, big up on yourself, you know. Yeah man, welcome to another video, another edition, you know what I mean? So guys, tell you like, we getting bad in Sydney, you know, not just Sydney, Australia, but other places as well, you know, in Queensland, the Gold Coast, you know, get it real bad with the weather, the rain and everything, you know. So my condolences to all the people that lost a loved ones, you know what I mean? Whether your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother, your uncle, your grandma, even your pets, you know what I mean? So, my condolences to all of you guys that lost, we're going to, you know what I mean? Jamaican boy said that. So, come on, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do today. See? I'm going to come. It's a little bit twisted, guys. So I'm just gonna stop here. So that's what I was talking about, guys. Make sure it's not twisted, because if it's twisted, the gear is gonna take a lot of time to get in and it's not gonna get in. So as you can see, it's on the side. I'm gonna have to flip it. Here we go now, guys. It's up, it's fully active. So what I'm gonna do now, guys, I'm gonna get inside there with my bucket and my soap, and I'm gonna give it a wash. Okay, yeah. guys. So that's what I'm doing, you know what I mean? So this thing gonna actually take a while to complete. So I'm gonna wash the entire thing. And I wanna soak it up. And you can see there's a lot of soap on it. So I'm gonna do, I'm gonna light it, just soap on it. Leave it there, let it soak. We'll be right back.